Тун-турун-турун. Welcome back. Hello everybody. I'm Ivan. And we're playing Stardew Valley. And that's pretty much it. What I do for a living. So, yeah. Oh, nice. I've got some stuff. I forgot if I put bait in there or not. Think I did. Shit, come on. Let's put everything back. Okay. Come on, let's pick up stuff. And some trash. And driftwood and another trash. Good. Okay. Why didn't I put it before? Come on, did I put it everywhere? Nice. Now I can do the important thing. Oh, actually, I don't need to do anything. I've got 2 million gold. And this is year 2, day 25 of fall. And I've achieved everything I wanted to achieve during the first year of Stardew Valley. And you can do it too, if you have any like what brains or something, or if you have any desire to be better at anything you want. I'm not just talking about Stardew Valley because it's bullshit. I'm talking about everything. So you can be whatever you want and whoever you want, but don't be Ivan, because there is only one place for Ivan in this world, and it's already taken. Good. That's good that we discussed it. Урум, пу-пу-пум. Уру-ру-ру-ру-рум, пу-пум. Okay, good. Oh, nice. I see the worms. Chicken statue. Not sure what to do with it. But I guess that's okay. Парам-папам. Пу-ру-ру-ру-ру-рум, пу-пум. Пу-ру-ру-ру-ру-рум, ту-тун-ту-тун. Mushrooms today. Yes. So I've been thinking what should I do today, and the thing is, I have no idea. So I'm going to Robin and I'll try to build something new. Let's just put some trash in here. Let's put some trash in there. Oh, I can't put it. Why do I need it? So I don't need this garbage and this. Maybe I need broken glasses, because I think they would give me quartz. Or not, I don't care. So I'll sell everything. I don't need it. I don't need this. And that. And this. Do I have wood in my backpack? No. I'll put wood right here. Okay, good. So, I know what to do. Yes, I do know. So I'll take the iridium from my backpack, and I'll go to the blacksmith. To pick up my golden axe and make iridium axe. Town. Let's go to town. Where is my golden axe? Good. So, what can I do with this? Can I break... can I break trees right here? No, I can't. Okay, I'll try to break trees At my house, sure. Ту-ру-ру-ру-ру. Do I have trees anywhere close to me? No. Shit, I need to... It take a long time to check the golden axe before I'll make iridium one. I actually have no idea what's the purpose of this golden axe. So let's try it. Okay. Well, it feels exactly the same. Maybe it just takes one less hit to kill something. That's probably what it is. Yeah, it feels a little bit different. I can kill the stump before the tree fall already. So it just takes it, it just makes it a little bit easier to kill stuff. Okay, let's improve it one more time. And I'll take a gold too, so I will improve watering and hoe a little bit later. To tune, and after that I'm going to Robin. And down. And I'll improve something. Maybe I'll build a coop, or maybe not. Upgrade tools. Iridium max, sure. Ururururururum. Poopum. Blueberry. Blackberry, sorry. Good. Where is Robin? Poopum. Poopum. Tutututututun. Tutun. Did I make any friends yesterday? Well, yeah, a little bit. Tururururururun. Tutun, tutun. Tutututututun. Tutun. I literally have no idea what can I do with this money that I got. Come on, let's talk. So shop, upgrade house, 50,000 gold and 150 pieces of hardwood. Oh, do I have my hardwood with me? No. Shit, I need to go back home. Okay. This would be faster. Tun, tun, tu-ru-ru-run. So I need a lot of hardwood to make my home better and to build another thing that I really want to build right now. Ru-ru-ru-ru-ru-run. Tutun. That would be a secret what I want to build right now. But if it takes hardwood, I'm pretty sure you already know what it is. Because you're not an idiot, right? I mean, if you didn't play this game, that's fine. I don't think you're an idiot or something. I actually think that you're smarter than regular people. Yeah, you're welcome. This was a compliment from Ivan. I don't do those very often. But that's okay. So here we go. Construct farm building. So I can build a coop. I need 300 wood. Barn, 350 wood. A well provides a place for you to refill your watering can. Nice. A silo allows you to cut and store grass for feed. Okay. A mill. Oh, nice. It's moving. Allow you to create flour from wheat and sugar from beets. Okay. I do not know how to get this. Shed. An empty building fitted with whatever you like. The interior can be decorated. Okay. Stable. Oh shit, I need iron bars. Damn it. Quartz, iridium bar, slime hatch. Okay. You know what? I'll build a coop because that's what I needed to do. Let's buy some wood, because why not? I need 240 woods. Wait. Okay, that's faster. Гуда. Окей, I need a little bit more. 1, 2, 3. Good. So. Good. Build. Where can I build it? Shit. Why can't I build it right here? Oh my goodness, it's so hard to do. Why is it? Okay, moving faster. Okay, I can build it on the bottom. Or somewhere here. I do not know. I want to build it close to my house, but there is no place here. Because of the reasons. Shit. Well, this is the closest place to my house, right? Let's build it right here. Good. So I built the coop. And where is my, what? Dude. I need my reward. Yeah. Where are you going? Wait. Where are you going, bitch? What do you think? You have pretty hair and you can do anything you want? Where are you going? Wait, damn it. What's wrong with you? Okay, let's follow this dude. Probably knows what's what. So what's up? Seriously, dude, what are you doing here? Just waiting for the bus or for the train? You're weird ass. Take a stone. Okay, there is nothing else here. Bitch. I'll remember you. Tu-ru-ru-ru-tu-tut. So I build a coop and now I can make like eggs and shit. That would be great to do. Because I'm retired and pretty much tired of this game because I do not really know what to do here. That's really interesting to play the first like few hours or the first like few days, but after that it just like gets boring. You can like unlock everything in this game in the first 2 or 3 years and like that's it, nothing new. Let's see what how my coop looks like. Coop. Coop. Okay, it looks like nothing so far, but that's okay. So, do I have any coal with me? Coal, okay, I have 4 coal. And do I have any, like, iron bars? No. No iron bars. Shit, I need more coal. If I'll put trash in the sink, would it give me coal? Let's find out. And for now, I'll just make 4 iron ore. Purum, purum, pum-pum. Let's put hazelnut in here, Georgia cola, all of this garbage. Nice. And blackberry, sure. Purum, purum, pum-pum. Pum-pum. Purum, purum, pum-pum. So I've got 3 more days to play this game and 2.5 million golds. I need to increase my combat a little bit and increase my foraging. I do not know how to do this, what to forage here. Well, it just probably will work eventually. Shit, I can't move here. Oh, nice, a call. Good. We've got even two calls. So I'll put on the one here and the Iridium one. Nice. Do I need anything else? Oh, fiber. Good. I can sell everything from here. Put fiber here. Shit, I have a lot of bullshit that I never used. Rare seeds. So in fall, takes all season to grow. Pu-ru-pu-ru-pu-pum. Let's go to bed. Shit, I forgot that my bed is too far away now. Pu-rum-pu-rum. Nice, another 40,000 gold. Great. Pu-pu-ru-pu. Let's go. I wish I could move the bed closer, but I can't. Dear Ivan, notice a chill in the air? It could just be the approach of winter. The winter is coming, you say. Or it could be the tingle of a dark specter here to help us celebrate tomorrow's festival, the Spirit's Eve. Come to town at 10 p.m. if you like to participate. Mayor Lewis. Sure. But it will be tomorrow. And I don't upload tomorrow. Pururum. Because this is the last video in the what? So today, I don't know how to say this. So I'll make more videos probably in a week. Pum-pum-pum-pum-pum. Also, I'm going to Hawaii soon. That would be fun. I'll try to make some videos out there. I mean, not like gaming videos, but like Hawaiian videos, because it probably would be fun. A real Russian in Hawaii. Pum-pum-pum-pum-pum. Yes, all cranberries are done. Well, I'm pretty sure it's not all of it. But maybe most of it. Oh, she's right there. She's building a pole. And she looks happy about it. Weird ass. Ту-ту-ту-ту-ту-ту-ту-ту-ту. So the next thing I'll build would be a stable. And I can get my horse. That would be epic. By the end of the year, riding on a horse with 2 million gold cash in my pocket. That's what a real Russian mafia does. Yes, you should check it out on YouTube. How real Russian mafia works. Пу-пу-ру-пу-ру-пу-ру-пу-ру. I'm done with cranberries. Great. Boom, 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 boom. To run. Let's sell everything. Let's sell all the bullshit. Except trash, because apparently it gives me coal, and apparently I need it. Because that's the thing that I didn't look for. Poop-poop-poop-poop-poop-poop-poop-poom. To run. You again. Shit, missed. You again. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What? Oh, okay. Okay then. So, let's go to my friend Pierre. What can you sell me today? Pumpkin, corn, eggplant, bok choy seeds, sunflower, mature seeds, some weird stuff, wet flower. Oh, nice, I can buy all of those things. I didn't know. A wallpaper. What should I do? Lake. I should buy something weird, like pomegranate sapling. Let's put it in my house. Or can I put it right here? Lake. Nice, I really can put it here. No. Okay, can't be placed here. Sure. I'll go to some other place and plant it somewhere else. Somewhere else when witches don't talk to me in this tone. Somewhere right here. Okay, maybe a little bit further away. Okay, just next to my friend snowman. Look! Should I water it? Come on. No, I shouldn't. It will work fine. By its own. What can I craft? I didn't really craft much. Stone fence. Around what? Okay, I don't have anything to protect, so that's okay. Bee house. Place outside and wait for delicious honey. Except in winter. Shit, the winter is coming. Ooh, I can make oil maker. Truffle oil? Shit. What does it do? Worm bean. Let's make the worm bean. I don't think that anyone would ever spend that much shit to make a worm bean. Because it's like, what's the point? It gives you like the regular bait that cost 5 gold? You kidding me? Let's try it. I just wanna see this bullshit in action. Good. What else can I do? Preserve jar, charcoal kind, okay, loom. I need some pine tar. Okay, I think I can make like... Where is it? Shit, I don't see it. Like this thing. Tupper. And I can put it on some trees. And it would give me some weird stuff. What else do I need for the tupper? A wood. Shit, I don't have one. I can go to Robin. Sure. To ru. And buy like million wood from her. That probably would help me to create some weird shit. Oh no, she's working right next to me. God damn it. Can't even bother her. And I don't have my axe right now, so I don't really have wood. So it's okay. Let's see how worm been going here. No worms yet. Okay. What else can I do then? Let's make oil maker. Do I have slimes with me? Yes, a lot. I can make 3 oil makers. I'm not going to because... Actually, why not? Let's make 3 oil makers. I do not know why people use those, but it's gonna be great. Because I made them. Do they do something? What do I need to do? Makes truffle oil. Gourmet. Nice. On its own, right? So I don't need to do anything. That's the best way to make money here. Okay, I'll give them to the blacksmith a little bit later. Maybe I can build something else, like wood fence, furnace, cheese press, turn milk into cheese. Sounds delicious. Turn eggs into mayonnaise. I don't think it produces like that, but that's okay, game. Explosive ammo. Okay. Oh, nice. Warp Totem Mountains. Nice, I can warp to the mountains. Boom, boom. What? Oh, garlic? Oil of garlic. Iridium band. Should make another one of those. Do I have 2? Or what? Wait. No, I have only 1. And magnet ring. Allows attract item and increase attack damage by 10%. Glows. Yes, this is the same one. Ring of Yoba. Okay. And this one cuts the duration of negative status. Bullshit. Okay. Campfire. Shit, I don't have any wood with me. Well, I want to see how this worm been going and some other shit, but I literally have no idea what should I do today, except like fishing or something. I'm waiting for Robin to finish my coop and to start building my stables, because I have like a lot of money and just throwing them around. Hey dude, you have a skateboard here. Can I try it? Your legs look a little bit squished because they needed to like fit you in the frame or what? Shit, you look weird. Let's go to the sewers to my friend Krobus. Hello, my friend. How's it going here? Do you smell something? Like void essence, iridium sprinkler, void egg, animal product. Okay, can I like put it into... Wait, do I have anything like that? Like, should I put like eggs in a place? And it will make it a person. Like egg incubator. Okay, I have slime incubator. I don't think I want it. Slime egg press. Compress 100 pieces of slime into a slime egg. It's a miracle of science. Yes, it is. Okay, what should I do with void egg? A return scepter. Wicked statue, crystal floor. Okay, thank you very much. You're not my friend anymore. So, let's go. Oh shit, I need another iron bar. Damn it, where did I lose it? Maybe I can find something in the trash. No, not today. You know what? That was a real great day. 2 p.m. I've done everything I wanted today, and I just need to start my next day as soon as I can, so I can build stables and get my axe back. Oh, wait a second, I think I saw something out there. A hazelnut. I definitely need one of those. Yes, I've got two of those. And they're golden quality. I'm gonna eat one. And sell another one. Yes, good. Feels great. I've got 4 energy back. So that's good. So thank you dudes for watching. Leave a like if you enjoy it or don't, I don't care. And I'm going to sleep. Poop-poop. Okay, bye.